Bayern Munich beat Bayern Leverkusen 4-2 in a match they started losing and managed to come back another 3 points to the bag for the Bavarians, which are getting closer to the title.